time to look after the lawn, Orlando.
It is indeed, and let's face it, it's one of those jobs that, you know, sometimes you don't really want to do. You'd prefer to sit down and have a beer instead.
Oh, yes.
But we all have to do it. So what I've got here is a nice special grass cutting and edging shear. Mm-hmm. So I'm just going to open that up and...
Oh, wow.
Just like that. So I've got it set up in a configuration. Unfortunately, the grass isn't quite long enough,
yeah.
But you could come along the edge. You can really see that.
God, that's so easy.
If I was going to come along the edge there, I can come along the edge and trim that up. Nice, neat grass cutting.
Means you're going to get to that beer quicker.
Absolutely. Mm-hmm. But I'll lock that off. The nice thing is you can lock that, and then it's safe. And you can turn it. So you've got that turn there. And if you've got certain bits that you want to get into and you haven't... Sometimes people have unusual shaped lawns and the mower can't get into a space.
Yeah.
So you mow your lawn and you then go to the little nooks and crannies because you might have nice, you know,
some people have like an undulation.
Or you might have taken a border in somewhere and, you know, you can't quite get into a corner because you've got an ornament there. You don't want to move the ornament or whatever.
Yeah.
You can then use this to come up. Or, as you know, if you've got like a bird bath in the middle of the lawn, sometimes the mower doesn't go right up to the edge and you'll get the tufty bits. So you'll be able to go over anything you want to get that really lovely bowling green lawn look, you know, very easily with something like this. And it's so easy to use.
Nice and long as well, so there's not a lot bending over.
Just over a metre, it means you're stood up straight. And as I say, you've got that turning, all the way round, so you can get either side. Plus, if I press the button here, you can straighten it out as well. So if it felt more comfortable to do the job by having it straightened out, you can straighten it out as well.
That's brilliant.
So really, really easy to use. Mm. And I think, you know, if somebody has been doing their lawn, they're going to look at this and go, oh, that's exactly what I need. That's going to be really, really helpful. And, you know, a fantastic price for the, you know, technology that is in this. It feels really nice to use.
It is as well. People get really obsessed with lawns. I mean, it's just one of those things you get. It's almost addictive, isn't it? You have to make it look like you said, like a green.
Yeah.
The challenge.
People want to.
I
have to say, I'm not going to get my lawn like that. I have two dogs, and once you've got two dogs, you just have to sort of give in to it and say, right. Yeah. Hard landscaping, I'm afraid.
Yeah.
But yeah, you can come along with this, you know. If you're cutting little tufts there, little tufts off there, little tufts off there.
Brilliant.
That's really easy to use. Pop it down like that, and you can then come along.
Yeah. So you've also got something else to make it look perfect.
I have. So once you've mowed and trimmed and cut your lawn, you can put that to one side.
Mm-hmm.
And a nice thing to do is to use a roller.
Yeah.
Now, I have in my garden a very old antique kind of concrete roller, which actually I found in the garden when I bought the house,
right
at the back of the garden. But the thing is really heavy and it's rusting and so on. So what the roller does is it gives you that flat. If you've had a party or something like that, people have walked all over. Girls usually have stilettos on, heels, and they make little divots and so on.
Or if you've just laid it.
Yeah, or if you've just laid it, you'll need the roller. So we've got this roller here, and what this is, you know, you can open up the end here and fill it. This is empty at the moment, so it's a little bit lightweight.
Yeah.
Now, you can fill it with sand or water. I tend to prefer water just because it's easier to empty. It depends. Now, if you're somebody who may rent a property, so you might have to move out, sometimes landlords want it back and so on, then you want to take your stuff with you. So this you could fill with water, but a little tip is throw a bit of oil in there first, let the oil coat the inside, and then fill it with water. It will stop anything rusting,
of course,
that kind
makes
of thing.
Sense.
Or you can fill it with sand.
Tip.
Sand's another
good
one
tip.
To do. And then you're onto your lawn and you can roll your lawn and get a really nice, that bowling green finish we were talking
about.
Lovely. It really is perfect.
Orlando, brilliant. You've got a great set there. Now, the special grass cutting and edging shear, the code for that one is 102429. The Wolf 50-centimetre steel garden roller is 100153. Call the number 01623 425 875 to get your hands on this amazing deal yet again.